Okay, Disney fans, this is what it's like when Space Mountain breaks down and you're on the coaster. It's crazy how they get things rolling again. They turn on all the lights so you get to see what Space Mountain is like. And then the sweet lady came upstairs and she just pushes you. She lets gravity do the trick. The way they fix it when Space Mountain gets stuck at Disneyland, they just give you a little push and gravity takes you all the way home. This was actually a pretty crazy experience.